100,000 years ago, it came to our galaxy, trapped in the wasteland of Antarctica. It could not escape. Now, it is free to become one of us. John Carpenter's The Thing, rated R.